this part of UN House was caught in a crossfire between the two opposing forces, both light weapons and heavy weapons. There's been a lot of damage to the buildings around here from impact, and now we're searching the area all around UN House to find any other UXOs lying around for the general safety of the population in the area. We're using something we developed ourselves to make it a lot quicker, but the dogs are reacting well to working in these conditions, and they are helping us clear what we have to clear.
Okay.
So far we've recovered about 7 RPGs, some spent, some not, 75mm tank rounds and a 50mm round, and a lot of small arms rounds stuck in buildings and things. We've got them in a safe place at the moment, and when we finish searching we'll take them up to our central demolition spot and dispose of them.